Oh! Dave Pakman, that's the President of the United States. No cognitive issues at all. Oh!